A profile of Dr. Thomson Mpinganjira. Dr. Thomson Mpinganjira trained as a chartered accountant, studying for the ACCA qualification before working at Deloitte. Over the course of his career, Dr. Thomson Mpinganjira became the first Malawian to open his own commercial bank. He also established Malawi's stock exchange, as well as building an impressive financial empire, culminating in the establishment of FDH Financial Holdings.